Now, you've probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I have found two little robots back here designed specifically for...